The automotive industry faces a huge change at the moment. The mobility will have a huge change in terms of being automated, autonomous, and electrified, and even shared.
This way of testing and integration is very challenging for the testing department because it handles the software and the hardware failures for all components at the same time without doing prior integration tests. And this way of integration is a risk for the start of production of the products.
Existing challenge is to find more and more virtual ECUs which we can put into this infrastructure and bring these infrastructures, these mixed mode infrastructure, into our company and make it productive.
Some of the components were developed internally. That's why we were able to put them in containers by ourselves. Other components were third-party tools. These components were not designed to work headless in containers. Of the components needed hardware resources to be able to work.
The main task was to get test infrastructure automation. That was the goal we wanted to achieve.
Red Hat Open Innovation Lab proved it is possible to bring test environment and test cases to the OpenShift container platform and can be automated completely.
We had access to the best of Red Hat and OpenShift developers and engineers to solve problems and obstacles.
OpenShift is a very stable base to bring up workload.
With this virtual infrastructure, we are able to bring the test benches we have, to bring this infrastructure, test infrastructure, out of our test centers.
And we can automate this. This is very, very interesting for us to automate all the software and OpenShift itself. The test benches that they need is one mouse click away. It's very, very easy for our customers, for our testers to use that.
The flexibility to set up new features and to adapt new technologies,
I think, is a very big innovation here.
This new process is the key element for accelerating, and our customers will benefit from more innovative, safer, and better cars.